Okay. Emily's waiting for me on the roof. It's locked. It's locked from the other side. Jim is all twisted, too. I should be used to this by now. I can use that tower over there to get to the roof.
Thank you.
wasn't such a good idea. Strange book.
Stop. No. Ah, just great.
Well, it's gotta be down there somewhere.
Keepers. Must mean something. No. I know that noise. It's that fire monster again. Thank you. Finders keepers.
Okay, I'm never coming back to this place again. Side. Other way. I have to do this.
Thank you.
on, Emily. I'm coming. Almost there. Just a bit farther. Sweet. Pay attention to me.
But this is what you wanted.
Not her! She was mean to me like the others.
But I...
Emily! I found you. Are you okay? Oh, you're not hurt, are you? Leave me. Why are you saying this? You left me. I was new at school. Everyone was picking on me. And you... You're my cousin. And you turned your back on me. That's not true! You're worse than them! You made me think we were friends! So let's go home! And we can... Home? Look around, Sally! Does that look like home to you? We're trapped here! There's nothing we can do! It won't let us! It just won't!
You were supposed to help her!
What? Why me? I've tried. I've tried so hard! No one's trying to help me!
It'll be okay. Perhaps we can still do something. I know where they'll take her. Down to the mine, so we can't reach her. I can't go there. But I can help you get in. There's still a chance for you to make things right, Sally.
And then what? She's right. The town is doomed. We're doomed.
Come, Sally. You need to see something. Come, Sally. This is important.
Is that... Bethelwood? But if that's... Then where am I? What is this place?
Emily was right. This isn't your home. It's somewhere else entirely. But there's still hope. The cable car will take you away from this place for good. But you need to find your cousin first.
I don't understand. How do you know all this? Do you know Emily? What exactly are you?
I'm a friend. I've been helping Emily way before you arrived. And now I need your help to bring her back home. You have to rescue Emily from the mine. I'll take care of the rest.
Okay. I'll do it.
Meet me at the school entrance. Take your time and be prepared. You won't be able to come back from the mine until you find Emily. Is that clear?
Yes.
Good. I'll be waiting.
Strange book. You're free. Man, so he knew Emily all along. Is he really trying to help us? But if he is, why does he keep hiding stuff from me? I really want to trust him, but anyway, it's not like I have a choice.